Hi guys. Welcome to Science Info District. Let's see. How to hide from military drone. Hiding from military drones can be difficult as they are equipped with advanced sensors and technology that allow them to detect and track targets from long distances. However, there are a few strategies that may be used to evade or camouflage oneself from military drones. One, camouflage. One of the simplest ways to hide from a military drone is to blend in with the surrounding environment. This can be done by wearing camouflage clothing or using camouflage netting to cover equipment or vehicles. Two, concealment. Concealing oneself or one's equipment in natural or man-made structures can make it difficult for a drone to detect and track targets. This can include hiding in forests, caves, or urban structures such as buildings or tunnels. 3. Electronic countermeasures. Electronic countermeasures, such as jamming devices, can be used to interfere with a drone's sensors and communications, making it more difficult for the drone to detect and track targets. 4. Physical obstruction. Obstructing the line of sight of the drone's camera or sensor can reduce its ability to detect and track a target. This can be done by using natural or man-made barriers, such as trees, buildings, or terrain features. 5. Infrared signature reduction. Drones use infrared sensors to detect the heat signature of objects, so reducing the heat signature of oneself or equipment can make it difficult for the drone to detect them. This can be done by using materials that reflect or absorb heat, such as special paint or insulation. 6. Movement. Drones are less effective when the target is moving, because it is harder to keep the target in sight and track it. When possible, moving in unpredictable way, in a vehicle or on foot, can make it more difficult for the drone to detect and track a target. It's important to keep in mind that these methods may not be 100% effective and that military drones are constantly being improved and upgraded with new technology, so it's best to consult with experts or military personnel for the most up-to-date information and advice. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe and press bell icon for more interesting videos.